And for me, I had a problem of, I didn't have desire for marriage. I think because of the courtship and the way people talk badly about marriage. So I didn't have that desire, but God kept on telling me.
Sorry to cut you in. Many people have opted never to marry again because of how they have been used and dumped in courtship relationships. Some hate men, some women hate men. They don't want to see men again. How do you think that women liberation organizations started? It's because of when men dealt with them several years ago. They now started forming organizations to fight for themselves. Please, we'll still pray before you leave, please.
So
we're closing now. After this one, we'll pray and close, okay?
Looking at what people are undergoing in marriage, I think that is what affected me. I never bothered. So when God was telling me to come for this meeting, I'm telling God, I'm not interested. Why are you telling me to go for that meeting? So he told me like 5 times. So this time I came, and I came very late. I was sitting behind. I came at 4, but I was sitting behind. And you preach very well. The second day, God told me, what I want from you is purification. Yes. That is what he really wants from me.
Hold on, are you listening to their testimonies? The first lady that gave her testimony said after the program, she stopped sexual sin. This one, purification. If our program is making people to go into purification and stopping sexual sin, is it not a good program? You need to go out there and tell people what you know. Tell people they are making mistakes. You know, I feel for those people, though, because it's a terrible thing for someone here. But some Christians join the ones that are not Christians to be castigating a man of God without knowing. You don't even know the man. You don't even know what he's doing. You don't know what he's teaching. You've never attended the program. You are saying that women are coming to pray. It's amazing. Are you hearing their testimonies? They are talking about knowledge. Purification, knowledge, purification. Talk to me, please.
So it was about purification and forgiveness.
Forgiveness.
And God told me the people are supposed to forgive, of which I didn't know I have a problem with them. So I had to let go. You called for an altar call. The next day I didn't come to get saved. So I bought your books.
Okay, he came out of the altar call. He came out to give your life to Christ. Okay.
You called for an altar call the next day. I didn't come, but I gave my seed. I said, I'm giving it because you've changed my life thinking wise. I've changed from thinking. The thinking has really changed. I'm thinking things differently. So
you gave a sacrificial offering.
Yes, that year. So I bought the 3 books and I started with spiritual warfare. In between, I got born again.
What a mighty God we serve. You know that song? What a mighty God we serve.
What a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God we serve.
I want to pray for those of you that came out to testify.